Hello everyone, Monster Hunter Rock here with another exciting episode of Toukiden 2. I currently purchased Toukiden 2, and I am awaiting installation on the PS4 as we speak. I just wanted to actually, like, just see what exactly we can get away with on the demo. Hey, what are you doing? Training? Oh my goodness, there's training? Whoa! You cannot obtain any materials from training. Oh, we're all set. Well, I guess we can do tutorial videos on the training. At some point. But I know what you guys are here for. The brute in the forest. Defeat a brute claw at the age of feast. Now, I learned my lesson in the last video with only two people going on the hunt, or rather, on to slay the Yoni, and we're gonna go with three. And you know, I want a ranged character. There we go.
Nanjini ready.
Let's go. Let's go! Sorti! Okay, here we go. Oh my god. Lovely. Lovely. Good job! Oh. Oh. And. Oh crap. Out of stamina. Out of stamina. Hard time. Oh, closer. I set the tail. Got him paralyzed. Oh, I missed. Wrong appendix. Oh, everything is right now. Oh yeah, that was good. down the... Oh, shit! Oh, what the hell are you doing? What the... Whoa! Oh! Killing Kimo! Yeah, charge up our charge. Side up. On the double. Keep the ball. Got it. We'll pass this way. Oh, no! Oh, I missed. Did I miss? Yeah, I missed. Not again. Oh. Here we go. Oh. Whoa! Oh, I'll just give this a save. Oh, word.
There
we go.
Okay,
we go. Nice. Oh, look, a little vortex thing. Put this to my weapon. Wow, man. Freaking Brute Claw. What the hell, man? Wow. Items delivered. Fantastic. Well, we still have our energetic buff. As well as time. Well, let's go see what else we find out here. If I remember correctly, there is a slew of leftover quests that I have yet to complete ever. Whoa, what is that? Okay, well, we're at it. Actually, this might be a quest that might require the help of others. Crap, oh crap.
Sure.
Okay. Here we go. Got claws. Oh! No, 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 no. Alright. Claws on the left side are weak. One, I don't know. Just get to, just go back to the village and get more. There was a fun in that beat. Imps. is mine! What? Fucking god! That fucking spider web is going crazy. Okay, here we go. Did I chop something off? I did! Oh crap. Yes, he is! Dude, I just keep dropping off limbs. Hurry, quickly. Son of a bitch. Oh no! I have to stop it! Oh! Holy shit! Oh gosh. Almost had this one. Oh! Dick! Ouch. instead. Oh my gosh, stay still, you fuck. There we go. Oh, why are you here interrupting? Can't you see me trying to park? Oh my gosh, that's the alarm! No! Emmy, shut off the alarm, puppy. Tell the alarm to shut up. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, this thing. Oh shit! Oh my god! No more health item. Well, I have one more health item, but it's a charge. Hey, little limb. Distraction. Yes. Oh yes, it's both. Oh crap. Oh crap. Crap. Yeah, usually does it. I think it usually gets into that form of fighting. Fuck! No! What the fuck? God damn it! And look at that little bastard. He's just jumping around. Oh, you fucking kidding me? Well, that's all the time we have for this video. You got to see me put down the giant monster and then die to an even weaker one. But alas, I digress. Thank you for watching. Click like and subscribe. And remember, folks, if you're not blowing things up, you're doing it wrong. Bye-bye.